And pop dessert shop called Memoz Cafe in North Portland got broken into this weekend. The owners came in to find paperwork strewn all over the room. Now, we don't know exactly what was taken at the time, but they say their own daughters offered hundreds of dollars to cover the loss. They remained open for business despite the break-in and just asking everyone to be vigilant. We'll bring you more details as they become available.